Business like a wedding interview.
But this is private between you and I.